screen. All right, I'm back. Sorry, I was trying to figure something out. It wasn't was not working for me. Okay, I'm just finishing this upload here before I do anything. Hold on. I did not reconnect my headphones. Hold on one second. What? Oh, it's just my tablet telling me I'm live. Nah, really, I had no idea. Okay, do I have audio through my headphones? Yes, I do. Okay, perfect. All right. I feel like I'm in such a jumble right now. What? Oh, I thought my thing said, "What a nice chat room." I was like, okay. I will not pause the stream too often. However, I want to get my video uploaded to the YouTube boob, so you guys get to hear me type and click and all this other fun stuff, but I want to get it started. But I didn't want to leave you guys hanging for too long. Okay, so then I click that and that. I cannot believe this, that Dead Rising came out so long ago. Dead Rising 4 came out. Okay. I couldn't remember if Dead Rising came out in 2014 or 2015 or 2016. Came out in 2016. So I was right. I was right all along. Oops, wrong screen. There we go. Anyway. Pokemon time. I was only stalling for 2 minutes. Perfect. Okay. There you guys. No. Happened last time. Set all. Oops, wrong button. Why is it doing this? Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. Thought I had everything figured out. Thank you. Anyways. Everything's still good. I can't see. Anyways, what I was doing before was, I did the rocket hideout, and then I haven't done Silco yet, to try and battle Erica, because I know I tried doing it last time, but she was having none of it, so... Oh, I haven't battled this train yet? Oh, shit. Hey, you are not allowed in here. Says who? Seems like it's all okay. Yeah. Okay. For some reason, the pause and the A button are set up the same damn hotkey, because I was trying to figure out how to switch them in. Gonna keep bothering. Nice. Perfect. Oh my y'all don't need to see this again. The problem now is I didn't get to save it, so if I lose, uh-oh. I think the rules I had set up were minimal setup and minimal healing. That's what that works out. Okay. The poison powder is better than sleep powder, I guess. Not sleep powder, stun spore. I think what happened last time was I got stun spore. And, well, and everyone knows how sleep mechanics, but, those who don't know, sleep mechanics, just like, sleep mechanics, just like freeze mechanics, suck ass in Gen 1. But no, Gen 1's perfect, guys, I swear. Trying to concentrate, but oh my god, there is so much respect for my glasses. And I cannot stream, because my glasses are dirty. I can't take them off, except I don't have them on, I can't see. Okay, perfect. There, see, that was easy. That was nice and easy. I must confer to you the Rainbow Badge. The Rainbow Badge will make Pokemon up to level 50 obey. Also allows Pokemon to use strength in and out of battle. Please also take this with you. Cat received TM 21. I got Mega Drain. Half the damage it inflicts is drained to heal your Pokemon. That is super cool. I'm not dealing with that. No way. This is the worst. Save it. No, how about you actually, you know... This is infuriating to me. Why is this not working? Okay, hold on a second. I'm just gonna do this, and see if I can't, figure out these controller settings, because if I have to do this every time, I'm going to get annoyed. Okay. So, my plan is to do... How do I... Here we go. Okay. So... Wait, no, what the hell? Okay, let's see if that works. Because I don't want to keep, Okay, this looks like it worked. Okay, perfect. Alright, I'm back. Okay. At least I hope this worked. I think it did. Alright, anyways. Controller issues aside, I've had a very uneventful, stream for Pokemon thus far. Oops, no, you don't know Kai. No. I forgot, oh, I need a Pokemon that can learn Strength. Can Lapras learn Strength? I actually have no clue if Lapras can learn Strength or not. I'm not gonna bother checking, because, well, it's not really important. Just gonna turn some stuff up, make sure the audio's all good. It looks like everything's good. Spick and span, spiffy. Perfect, okay. Just making sure everything's perfect. Alright, so I beat the Rocket Hideout last time, I do believe. And then I was gonna go to Silph. No, not Silph. Oh, how long? Pokemon Tower, sorry. I'm not doing Silph right now. No way. So, what inspired me to do this was I love watching solo runs of this game. Solo runs of this game, well, not this particular game, but solo Pokemon runs I've always wanted to do because they seem really fun. I just, you know, wasn't sure whether or not I wanted to do any. I was like, you know what, the best starting point I have for doing solo Pokemon challenges is doing my favorite Pokemon. And what better way to do my favorite Pokemon than do my favorite Pokemon in arguably the easiest Pokemon games, because you cannot tell me Gen 1 is not easy. It is not difficult. game is just a broken mess. So if anyone who says it's difficult, they're lying. If you're playing it how it's meant to be played, like building up your team and doing all this other stuff, it's not difficult. Of course, it's going to be hard if you're doing a challenge. Also, I'm not trying to optimize this playthrough, and it is my first solo. To be fair. I'm just trying to get minus. Then payday's enough to one-shot all of these. Phew. I defeated Lass. Look what you did! I'm rich. I actually do have a decent amount of money. Also, I love that portrait for Blaine. Oh, that looks so bad. Although, to be fair, I feel like I'm arguably further at this point in the story than I usually am. And by that, I mean at this point, when I've been playing the game for almost 4 hours, I'm usually only, like, way back. Maybe right after Misty, because I got, like, a bigger team, right? And the mechanics in Gen 1 suck. Not gonna lie. You cannot sit there and tell me for a second this game is actually difficult. Gen 1 is just a broken conglomerate mess. Hey, what brings you here? Your Pokemon don't look dead, asshole. I can at least make them think. Let's go, pal. Meow wants to fight. Meow sent up Pidgeotto. Meow's gonna pay. Ooh. Okay. I don't think I have anything for coverage against you, so I'll use Body Slam. Ooh. Also, since I'm soloing, my TD is a much higher level than most of the Pokemon I get. At this point in the game, I have Pokemon that are like maybe 520. Having a grand old time. I defeated Meow. What, you stinker? I took it easy on you, too. Rude. How's your Pokedex coming, pal? I just caught a Cubone. I can't find the grown-up Marowak yet. I doubt there are any left. Well, I better get going. I've got a lot to accomplish, pal. Smell you later. Oh, guys, he's so cool. He's so cool, guys. Blue is so cool. Oh, sorry. Green. I'm sorry. Mocking crazy Gen 1ers is funny. K-K-K-Kwa. Chandler wants to fight. Chandler sent out Gastly. There's almost nothing more fun than mocking Gen 1ers. Actually, that's not true. If Gen 1's your favorite, that's fine. Just don't make it your whole personality. Hmm? What am I doing? I don't know, you tell me, lady. Dun, dun, old sprites are so bad. I think I said this last time I streamed this. I'm, not 100% familiar with, like, Gen 1. Like, I played through Fire Red and Leaf Green probably 100 fucking times, so... It's not that I don't know Kanto, it's I don't know Gen 1 specifically very well. Be cursed with me, Kawa! I played Gen 3, 5, and 8 the most, I think. The gens I played the most. Without a doubt. Gen 1, I played a lot when I was little. And by little, I mean this... This game came out when I was like 4, so... I played it a lot when I was little. And that's why it was hard, because I was 4, and I didn't know what the hell I was doing. Oh, I got a Gen 1 miss! Nice. Who else loves Gen 1 misses? Alright guys, Gen 1 is perfect! That speed though, holy crap. Also, my attack and special are tied. Found an elixir. Found an awakening. Also, for whenever I beat, for whenever I beat this, I actually have a solo run for, I think, Crystal, and I think Ruby, I think. I can't remember if it was Ruby or Emerald, but I think it was just Ruby for Persian as well, for whenever I beat this one. Oh, hold on. I don't have my speaker. I forgot the mic. How do I plug it in? Hold on. Okay, I got it. Alright, perfect. Now, there's the healing room, right there. Or, not healing room, sorry, healing circle. Okay. But yeah, I have a solo run set up already for Persian and Crystal and Ruby as well. Because, well, Persian's my favorite Pokemon, you can't tell me anything, any other Pokemon is better than Persian, because I will not believe you. Repel's effect was, I was like, oh my god, did it freeze, really? Perfect. That music, ooh. Yeah, I will not believe you if you say there's Pokemon better than Persian. And I did not read that lady's dialogue, I'm sorry. Chandler sent out Ghastly. I sent out Kitty. I don't make the rules, so... Anyone else's opinion is invalid. Oops, I didn't mean to click up. So I kind of feel like I'd want to stream the DLC for Pokemon when it comes out, but I feel like it'd be kind of odd, given the fact that I didn't stream the rest of that file. But, you know what, that's fine. I can stream it and not post it on YouTube. That might be what I wind up doing. Because the only things I'm streaming right now are things I'm uploading to YouTube. I'm kind of trying to overload myself as a distraction, but I'm not getting a lot of sleep, I'm not eating a lot at this point either, unfortunately, and I've been building myself up with stress with all this paperwork and, ooh, you know what to say about paperwork, don't do it. Actually, Actually, that's a lie. You should do it. Key. Key, she says. Oops. Oh my god, do I seriously have to go all the way around this way? Okay, alright. I got it. Oh my goodness. Really? Earth. Qua. Chandler's dialogue, and their wide variety of ghost types that they can choose from. Ghastly, Haunter, Gengar, and, that's it. Don't hit yourself. You hit yourself. Stop hitting yourself, joke, but Persian snapped out, so I couldn't keep doing that joke. Something fell out. Jesus. I found a rare candy. Nice. Yeah, again, I don't know enough about this game to even know where any of the hidden items really are. Be gone, intruders. Be gone, knave. Ghost appeared. Self-scope unveiled the ghost's identity. That sprite. Wild Marowak appeared. Critical hit. Ooh. The ghost was the restless soul of Cubone's mother. The mother's soul was calmed. It departed to the afterlife. I beat the shit out of it and it calmed. Okay. Never understood that. What do you want? Why are you here? Why are you here? Huh? That's like since this is a new, part of my stream. So, this morning, yesterday morning, technically, I finished work at 8 a.m, and then I got home, and I had to make a phone call that took 20 minutes, and then I had to scan a bunch of stuff, print out a couple papers, sign all those papers, sorry, scan those papers, turn everything into PDFs, attach them to an email, and send them off. And I needed a bunch of documents I had to send. Holy crap. So I didn't fall asleep till like 12:30. I'm not going to forget this, not 12:30, sorry, 11:30. And then I only slept till 3:30. This old guy came and complained about us harming useless Pokemon. We're talking it over as adults. But yeah, I fell asleep at 11:30, woke up at 3:30. I was up again till 9, and I took an hour nap. Woke up when my sister went to come grab the PlayStation from my room. Then I panicked, because my sister grabbed my phone on accident, thinking it was her phone. So I would have started my stream sooner, but I couldn't find my phone, so I called my phone from my mom's phone. And it turns out my sister took my phone, because it was flipped right side up. If it was flipped upside down, she wouldn't have grabbed it, because her phone case is pink. Please, no more! And my phone case is most definitely not. Pokemon are only good for making money. Stay out of our business. Humph. Rude, sir. You're not saving anyone, kid. That's what you say, asshole. Okay. So yeah, that's why I started... I didn't start late, though. I just would have started sooner. I actually started on time today. I feel so proud of myself. I never start on time. I'm always, like, a couple minutes late. And I feel bad. Rocket sent out Rattata. I'm hoping things go well on... Oh wait, and also, sorry. Later today, so at 4 p.m. I have a tattoo. And then tomorrow I have another appointment at 3 p.m. Like 3 in the afternoon. So my 3 days off are spent being very stressed and busy. So unfortunately I can't even relax on my days off. Luckily, I don't have to do a lot of actual physical labor, it's just, oof. Don't fight us, Rocket! Sorry, I yelled into the microphone. You're not getting away with this. Just watch my slow motion walk. I love that sprite. Heh, you came to save me, thank you, but I came here of my own free will. I came to calm the soul of Cubone's mother. I think Marowak's spirit has gone to the afterlife. I must thank you for your kind concern. Follow me to my home, Pokemon House, at the foot of this tower. Do 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 do. Sorry, I was muting the audio because this gets claimed. Your Pokedex quest may fail without love for your Pokemon. I think this may help your quest. Cat received a Pokeflute. Upon hearing Pokeflute, sleeping Pokemon will spring awake. It works on all sleeping Pokemon. The Lavender Town music is notorious for getting claimed, so I had to mute it. There you go. Perfect. And the last thing I need to worry about is a claim on this music. There we go. What was I gonna do? Ah, oh, shoot. Okay, there we go. I don't want to leave you guys muted for too long for the game audio. Great, I remember what I was gonna do. I could probably sell a bunch of this crap for one. I don't remember what I had set for the backspace button. Whoops. Oh, whatever. Not important. Just ignore me. My ramblings are of no importance to anyone. To the ramblings of a crazy gamer. Yeah, I got a bite here. What bite? You're not even near the water. Sent a Goldene. So yeah, right now I'm running on 4 hours of sleep and an energy drink, which is what I was drinking when I was streaming Dead Rising. Until at least 4 o'clock, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I should be good. Small fry. Be patient. Fishing is a waiting game. Normally, I know people like to go to the other Snorlax first, but I always instinctively go to this one first because it is literally right there, so it makes more sense for me to go this way. For me, logic dictates go this way. At least get this Snorlax out of the way, then fly back to Celadon and then get the other Snorlax. I will catch one Snorlax, maybe? Or should I? No. I cannot even remember if Lapras can learn strength or not. Oh my god, seriously, bruh? The fishing pool versus Pokemon kit. Fisherman wants to battle. Fisherman sent out Goldene. Oh my god, another Goldene. Who saw that coming? I do not need to catch the Snorlax. I was worried that I'd have to catch the Snorlax, but I don't have to catch it, okay. Again, I don't know enough about Gen 1 to know what every Pokemon can learn. I'd rather be working. I would rather not. Thanks, but no thanks, bro. Okay. Okay. Yeah. No thanks. My desk is such a mess, I hate it. My desk is never usually this much of a mess. Wait, no, I meant he's paying. Sucks. Excuse me. Yeah, running on... It's not easy. Oh yeah, I'm running on 4 hours of sleep, a very little food, and an energy drink. Uh-oh. Sorry, I have to call. Alright. This is Gen 1, you have to do it this way. I don't know if that gets claimed or anything, so I'm talking over it. Snorlax woke up, attacked in a grumpy rage. It vanished. I love that pose. That is such a gross pose. Yeah, okay. Snorlax calmed down with a big yawn and returned to the mountains. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back to... Celadon. Should I try Sylph? No. No, I'm not gonna try Sylph yet. What I'm gonna do first before I try Sylph is get the Fuchsia, because, well, that's probably my best bet. Oh wait, before I do that, though... Wait, hold on, what is TM 21, and why do I still have it in my inventory? Mega Drain. I don't need that. So I'm gonna sell this potion and that TM, so I don't need to worry about that. See, the best part about solo runs is you don't have to worry about, buying Pokeballs, so you actually save a lot of money. Deposit. Deposit. Okay. I do, however, need to stock up on potions. Ooh! And antidotes. Because I'm going on Cycling Road, and Lord knows going on Cycling Road is a death sentence if you don't have antidotes. Now, I don't know which floor sells what stuff. I'll talk to you. Okay. Oops. And then buy some more potions so I can heal outside of battle. Oh, do I have stuff to sell you, sir? I don't need Pokeballs. No, I'll keep the Pokeballs. No, I don't need them. I do not plan on catching any more Pokemon for the rest of this run. Because if I'm just doing the solo, I caught everything I need for HM usage. Because do remember, this is Gen 1, so... I don't know what I was saying. This is Gen 1. Huh. I thought this... Wait, what was this? Counter. How would I use counter for? Counter sucks. I don't even use it normally. Because in Gen 1, you know how counter works? It counters physical and fighting moves, and that's... Or normal and fighting moves. That's it. Doesn't counter physical moves like it's supposed to. No, it counters normal and fighting. Gen 1 is perfect, guys. What are you talking about? 4. Write 2 of each of those. Don't give it to Pidgey. Well, if I gave it to Pidgey, I would have been so mad. Okay. I don't know if I need to do this, but it's mostly just as a precautionary measure. I don't know why I need to buy Carbos, because I'm pretty sure Carbos is speed. Yep. Well, no, there are Pokemon who outspeed Persian. Anyways, so my plan is now, because I already have, I cannot believe I already have 4 badges. I mean, I can, because I think this is, puts me at 3.5 hours, well, no, 4 hours. Oops, no. 4 hours. Okay. There's a lot of solo runs, because people tend to optimize solo runs, are usually much less than 4, but it'll take me, it'll probably be, push me past 7 hours. But who am I if I don't if I go through something and not optimize it? With the best cat, by the way, best Pokemon, let me reiterate, it's the best Pokemon, not just the best cat. Snorlax woke up. It attacked in a grumpy rage, and it vanished again. Goiny poof. Well. Uh-oh. There's something on my screen. Ah. Dude. I misplaced my drink. I was plugging in my speaker earlier, because I have to unplug it to plug in my capture card. And with a big yawn, so relax, return to the mountains. And I moved my drink, and I couldn't find it at first. Now I got auto puts you on the bike. Come out and play, little mouse. Probably a bad thing to say to someone with a cat, but that's okay. Ooh, my leg is so stiff, I need to get up and stretch. I haven't gotten up since 12:30. Always give yourself the opportunity to stretch and hydrate. Stretch and hydrate. Whoops, I backed into my car. Just let me adjust this. Here we go. Just gonna stretch. Ah, there we go. That was a nice stretch. Oof. Got to stretch. Take care of my back, because I was slouching like an idiot. Okay, that gave me ample time to itch. And hydrate. Stay hydrated, friends. Fresh. So anyways, because I didn't stream Storm Silver on Tuesday, I'll be streaming that on Saturday. For anyone who wants to watch that. I go for such long periods of time between streaming Storm Silver, I kind of feel bad, but... oopsies. But I will be streaming it, I promise. Not my special's higher than my attack. Huh. Yeah, I promise, I'm not dropping it. Let Voltorb electrify. No thanks. You keep your balls to yourself. I don't want them. And I promise I am having fun with the ROM. Oh, sorry. Soul Silver. I'm having fun with it, I promise. But I feel like my best bet is to play through something that's a little less stressful when I've been having a rough day, a rough week. Let me rephrase that. My days have been rough since Monday, unfortunately. Sunday was good. Sunday was a good day. Grounded out. My Pokemon won't evolve. Why? Oh, it's the guy with the Machoke, I think it is. Oh, I think that's supposed to be a belt buckle, but it looks like a... It does not look like a belt buckle. In the shape of a Tauros. I defeated Q-Ball. Why, you? Oh my god. Be a rebel. No. No, you wanna know why? Cause that sounds like too much work. Mm-mm, not having none of it. I love some of these Gen 1 sprites, they are so bad. Arg. You know what? Just in case, I'm gonna heal up here. There's a lot of stuff too that I actually really want to stream, but there's also stuff I'm playing off stream too. But my problem is I've started so much that when I think of wanting to stream something new, I'm like, I gotta finish all these other things first before I even consider starting a new series. Because otherwise I'm gonna make myself get completely and totally overwhelmed. Which happens to me regardless, even without having a bunch of games to stream. But whenever I'm not streaming, I'm gonna be, unfortunately, actually busy. Makes me sad. I have to do adult things and it's not fun. Go back to the good old days when I first played these games and you could sit there and play them for... Oh my god. Days without having to worry. Like God and Fire and Leaf Green, when I first played them, not when I first played it, but there was a file I started where I started out with Charizard, or Charmander, and I could not beat Misty, and I was so mad. So, I literally sat there, in my dad's room, because I was with my dad at the time, and I sat there, and I sat there, and I grinded all the way to level 36 to get a Charizard before the second badge. Oops, I did not mean to throw the slime ball. That is how much time and patience I had when I was little compared to now. I do not have that type of patience anymore. Or time for that matter. I am actually, hold on, I'm gonna do a save state here. Carbos. Because I don't know exactly where I'm supposed to go in the Safari Zone. And I don't think this is the way, though. I do not think this is the way at all. I do not need that right now. Maybe. I have no idea. I don't know the Safari Zone. I'm just going off of what I think is muscle memory from Fire Red Leaf Green, but... Okay, well I wound up on this side. This is not where I need to go. Well, crap. have enough steps to get there, I don't think. Why is that one egg so massive? I never understood that. That sprite is very disconcerting. Found a protein! I hate how the Safari Zone music is just the evolution music. I remember as a kid, I got so sick of this music, because I would always get lost in the Safari Zone. But then again, when I first played this game, again, I was like 4 years old when this game came out. Found gold teeth. Oh, I have plenty of steps left. I don't know what I was worried about. Found TM32. Okay. Before I run out of space, which I feel like is gonna happen. Skull bash. No, fuck no. What was the other TM? Double team. Nah. That's the only stat boosting move I think Persian can learn. So if I want to do badge boost, I need to teach him double team. Ah, finally, you're the first person to reach the secret house. I was getting worried that no one would win our campaign prize. Congratulations, you have won. I received HMO3. Nice. And I do not have time to do anything else, but I can't retire. Oh, that's nice. It's only in new games, apparently. I thought you could retire in this one. Well, that's dumb. Wait, no, 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 I didn't mean to do that. Shit. I did not mean to do that. I was mashing A. Whoops. Burrows to suck tree roots. The mushroom on its back grow by drawing nutrients from the bug host. No. I did not mean to catch that Paris. Oops. It's a Rhyhorn. I don't need one of those. Oof. PA, ding dong, time's up, your Safari game is over. Did you get a good haul? Come again. Okay. So, the reason I wanted to go here first is because now I do plan on going to Silph Co. And... by the way, I do not know my way through Silph Co. whatsoever. So, there's a good chance I'll get lost. Anyways, I'm going to get strength and then get Lapras. Hopefully, finish that. Oops, this is the wrong house. Da-da-da-da! Thanks, kid. No one could understand a word that I said. I couldn't work that way. Let me give you something for your trouble. I received HMO4. Nope. Okay. Oops. You know what's actually gonna be quicker? Instead of walking our way around here, I'm just gonna go Saffron. Oh wait. That's something I always forget is to deposit my items. Okay. So... now, I've watched plenty of solo runs of this game, however that does not mean I am by any means confident in being able to do this easily on my own. I do not need any of these items yet. Then I can sell a bunch of these other ones. I'll keep those HMs on me for now. I do not need to go to Mr. Psychic's house. I don't know. It's not important. No. I can sell these TMs because I most definitely do not need these TMs. Skull Bash is a terrible move, and I do not need Double Team because I do not see myself using the badge boost glitch to get through this playthrough. As fun as that would be, I'm not doing it. I feel like I should be cheating my way through it if I did. Snore. Ha! He's taking a snooze! I'm glad he decided to take a snooze next to the door instead of in front of the door where he was before. How nice of him. Okay, be prepared to have me stuck in self-call forever because I do not know my way through here. Hey kid, what are you doing here? It's a bat. Oof. I just need to slide my headphones off for a minute. I can't wear them like I normally do, because I've got dangling earrings on. And the only issue with dangling earrings is if I'm wearing headphones, since they dangle. So usually what I like to do when I'm wearing basic ones, like just the stud ones, I can stick them into the headphone with the rest of my ear, but dangling ears, I would just fit inside the headphone. So then, the back pushes against the skin behind my ear, and it stabs my ear, or the spot behind my ear, I should say. Issues with my audio while not wearing my headphones. I defeated Rocket. I goofed, he said. I know for a fact this is not the right way, but is there an item over here or something? No, there's a trainer though. It's off limits here. Go home. No. Hey, you're not part seal yet. Sealed easy. Anything else until, well, even then, my plan tomorrow isn't going to be stressful. However, the email, like I said, I printed, scanned, signed a bunch of stuff, and I'd send them through an email. But there's a good chance the person I sent the email to will call me, because there's a good chance I screwed up somewhere in the paperwork. Because I haven't seen paperwork like that before, because it's, very number-based paperwork. Huh? I lost? Well, that was a lot of money. Thanks, bro. Who are you? I wonder if Self is finished. Okay, you don't do anything, and I do not have the key. Oh god, I do not know my way through here at all. Okay, I'm back on the first. Bear with me. Eek! No, stop! Help! Oh, you're not with Team Rocket, I thought. I'm sorry. Here, please take this. Isn't this Thunder Wave? Or is it... Oh, self-destruct. Oh, it's Thunder Wave in Gen 3, maybe. What I use self-destruct for? I don't even use it when I'm not doing a solo run. Let's see. Don't worry, we'll get through this. I promise. Oh, I think I got it. Oh no! I heard a kid was wandering around. Rocket wants to fight. Rocket sent out a snake. Ooh, clean one should always be good. I don't know if that pretty mattered. Well, whatever. I got it. Boom! Mic drop. Sorry. I found card key! I cannot believe I found it already. I feel like it usually takes me much longer to get this key card. Card key, sorry. Bingo! The card key opens the door! Okay, what's this? I don't know any of these items. Found TM09. What's TM09? Okay, I'm not gonna use. Takedown. Well, it's not a terrible move, but I'm still not using it. I don't trust the moves that deal damage back to the user. Not in challenge runs, anyway. I don't use them in basic runs, not a lot. Unless it's kind of like your only option. Like with physical fire move or something like Carrion. That only physical fire move I can learn. Or it doesn't learn a good, really good physical fire move until Gen 6, where it learns Flare Blitz. Because Flare Blitz became a move in Gen 4, but they decided to say, haha, get fucked Flareon, it doesn't learn until Gen 6. My poor baby. If anyone was unaware, my favorite evolution is Flareon. My poor fluffy dog. Yeah, my favorite is not the cat. Any of the cats. My favorites are actually Flareon and Umbreon. No! I'm allowing myself usage of items. And I'm going to justify using an awakening against this stupid grass. Oops. Got it. Oh my goodness, I'm building up these levels, bro. Look at that flex. Gaha! Gua! I actually want to use that. Wait, no. Okay. Ooh, just enough. Starting later gens, I think, is it Gen 7? Where they switch Hyper Potion, Super Potion heal rates? Because I'm pretty sure it's Gen 7 they switch it. Maybe Gen 6. I'm pretty sure it's Gen 7. I could be wrong, don't quote me on that. Where Hyper Potions used to heal 200 and Super Potions healed 50, but then they switched it to 60 and 120. Because for some reason, Potions heal 20, Super Potions heal 50, and then Hyper Potions healed 200 for whatever reason. Stupid amount, and then they just decided to do 20, 60, 120. I did not mean to use that. Oh, I'm already committed. Oh no, this thing. I'm not risking it, I'm using body slam. I knew body slam would get the one shot. Let's go back. I defeated Rocket. Warg, brothers, I lost. Oh, he's one of the Rocket Brothers. I have the image of where the teleport pad I need is, but I don't know which floor it's on. Welcome to the 10th floor. So good of you to join me. Like, I can see the teleportation pad I need in my head, but I don't remember where it is. I do not have this memorized at all. You know, my sister said when she was little, she had Sabrina's gym memorized, which doesn't shock me. We spent a lot of time playing Pokemon games as kids, like a lot of time. There's a point in time that that's all we really played. I'm stunned! I know, me too. Found a Carbos, nice. Found a rare candy, nice. What's this? PM 26. Earthquake. Wow, that would be pretty. You can learn Earthquake. I'm gonna try to teach it. Either way, I'm gonna go back here and heal. You look tired, you should take a quick nap. Don't give up. I like how this corporate office building literally just has a room filled with a bunch of beds. Making a corporation feel like they actually care about their employees. Meh. I'm kidding. It's a rat. Building up those levels, man. Look at that speed! Oh, holy. I did not read what that guy said. Oops. Oops, no, it's not what I want to do. Bingo! The card key opened the door! I'm just wound up on this floor again. Bruh. Oh my god. I do not know where I'm supposed to go. Teleport pad in my head, but I just cannot think, I cannot remember where it is. Let's battle continues. Like, I don't even want to battle you. Baby, I don't. Really? My desk is a mess. Because my mom and I were doing a bunch of stuff in the living room this morning. Yesterday morning, sorry. I don't know why I keep saying this morning. It's definitely not this morning. Because I've been streaming all morning. I found HP up. Although to me, it's more like nighttime, not morning. Next accuracy, I do not need that. Calcium, which is good. Yeah, because that's Freeza's special, isn't it? Yes. Feels like no matter where I go, I'm gonna have to battle more trainers, so... Oh no, I smell a little rat. Oh, don't. Just got buttons to push. By push, I mean buttons on the keyboard. Not my buttons. My buttons haven't been pushed. So he knows what buttons not to push. He pop his butt on his butt because he's not supposed to push. It wouldn't be an issue if my sister's cat was the size of mine. Poked his nose and now he's just licking me. So I'm controlling with one hand while he licks my finger. This was pointless. Completely pointless. Bingo. The card key opened the door. This is a good TM, but I don't think Persian can learn it, can it? No, I don't think so. Bingo! The car can open the door! The mouse and made the mouse go all the way up to the X. blasted it out of my stream. Just where to kick the mouse, you little jerk. Quit messing with us, kid. Bro. Rocket wants to fight. Rocket's in the barricade. It's a wrap. Oh my god. Cannot believe how lost I was getting so. On the plus side, I'm high level, so there's that. Also, all my attacks are gonna be special again. Crap. No, crits are my job. Get out of here. Coins scattered everywhere. Defeated Rocket. I give up. Don't be a quitter, bro. Aha. See what happens when you don't give up? I would like to save the game, because I'm not doing that again. No, thank you. What kept you? ? Ha 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 ha. I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed you down, not that I care. I saw you in Saffron, so I decided to see if you got better. Sent out Pidgeot. Okay, well, fingers crossed this battle goes over well. Because I don't have PP for a lot of my moves. A lot of PP left for a lot of my moves, so. It's eggs. Never understood that. Murder. I'm just glad Persian has excellent type coverage. I do not know how handy it is for this cat to have so much type coverage. Okay. I thought Payday would have been enough to finish it off, but... Charizard. Guys, it's Charizard. Isn't it so cool? It used Rage. Rage. Rage is so bad. Grew to level 49. Oh my god, that speed. Oh ho, so you are ready for Boss Rocket. Well, I'm moving on up ahead. By checking my Pokedex, I'm starting to see what's strong and how they evolve. I'm going to Pokemon League to boot out the Elite Four. I'll become the world's most powerful trainer after like 5 minutes. Well, good luck to you. Don't sweat it. Smell ya. Oh hi, you're not a rocket. You came to save us? Why, thank you. I want you to have this Pokemon for saving us. I got a Lapras. Laprasos. Sorry, it's actually pronounced Lapras. I think you'd be a good trainer for Lapras. Sure. It's a good swimmer, it'll give you a lift. Okay, I can readjust my position because my sister's cat left. I love the little water Pokemon icon there. Perfect. Ooh, Sylph is almost done. Stop right there, don't you move! Rocket sent out Cubone, ooh, nice. Giving me an excuse to not use the rest of my PP for the other moves. Oh my god, it's so bad. Thank you. can usually dig your way out, but I don't think I have any idea. My favorite Gen 1 Pokemon, Smeargle. Don't, please. Help me, please. Hello, hello, everyone. Ah, so we meet again. The President and I are discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose at a grown-up matter. Experience the world of pain. I'd like to. Being a grown-up sucks. I hate being a grown-up. It's filled with stress, sadness, and paperwork. And I can't say it's any better than I really can, but... Oh, obligatory guard spec. Whatever reason, Giovanni always seems to like using guard spec. It's my life. I'm gonna get on a shirt. It's a great saying. I should get that creep on a shirt. Don't poison. Do not poison. Do not poison. Well, that was a range. Oh my god. Yeah, that's all I had today. Stress, no sleep, no food, and too much paperwork. Arg, I lost again. Last at all, you ruined our plans for self, but Team Rocket will never fall. Never forget that all Pokemon exist for Team Rocket. I must go, but I shall return. Hello. Thank you for saving Silk. I will never forget you saved us in our moment of peril. I'd rather play my Pokemon games. Yes, I would. I have to thank you in some way, because I'm rich. That hits hard right now, bro. Get out of here. I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. I got a Master Ball. I'd rather sit around and play my games than do all this adulting stuff. Adulting sucks. Whoops. I forgot I didn't heal in Saffron. Even back when I played, even back when I worked part-time was cool, because when I worked part-time I didn't have to worry about rent and bills and all this other stuff, and now I have to worry about all of that. Being an adult does give you access to a lot of cool things, too, to be fair. Like, who's to stop you from eating... or from going out and getting McDonald's french fries at 2 in the morning? Or what's to stop you from eating ice cream for supper? Or eating ice cream at any point in the day. Or you shouldn't. But you can, like, crack open a soda whenever you want, you can eat candy whenever you want. I mean, I don't like going out that late for McDonald's french fries. I don't really eat McDonald's. At least I haven't in a while. I am not trying to eat healthy, I just haven't been eating McDonald's. Or I'm trying to eat healthier, but not, you know. I wish Persian could learn Earthquake, but it is not meant to be. It is not meant to be. Okay. I think you can buy... Okay, never mind. I thought you could buy... Oh, no, this isn't where you buy Hyper Potions. I don't know where you buy Hyper Potions. Isn't it in Saffron? just saw you were live and wanted to say hello. Well, thank you for stopping by. Hope you have a good sleep. Good night. I just bought a bunch of great balls. Oh my god. I feel like a moron. I literally just bought a bunch of great balls. Have a good rest of your day. Thank you, I will try. I'm excited. Today shouldn't be too stressful, at least. So I'll try my best. Sped things up for half a second, just ignore that. Okay, I'm gonna do the fighting dojo quick here. Gym. Yeah, this is the fighting dojo, okay. Hoo-ha! You're trespassing in our fighting dojo. Hoo-ha! Hoo-ha! Black belt wants to fight black belts that don't reach up. Ooh. And send pictures. Next time I'm done getting my tattoo. There's a very good, very likely chance I will have to, have a phone call later in the day, but aside from that, I should be okay. It's a monk. Monk! Sorry, not monk. Come on, I said monk. A monk. I meant to say monk, not monk. I'm sorry, it's 3 in the morning. Oof, I give up. I think that's what he said. I hear you're good. Show me. I just throw my cat and it just slams people into the ground. Oops. Hopefully you guys could see that. Clean scatter all. I love it when they use those X items. They don't do anything, because by the time they use the items, you've already painted the Pokemon. I don't tend to use them in my own playthroughs. I feel like they don't really amount to anything. I defeat a black belt. Judge, 1 point. Okay. Nothing tough frightens me. I break boulders for training. Good for you. Nice. Black belt wants to fight. Black belt's not their playmate. There's a speck right in the center of the lens on my glasses. Missed what he said there. Hwarg, take your shoes off. Not in a public building, bruh. I'm keeping my shoes on. Look at their feet. Oh my god, I just realized. Look at his one foot, his left foot. He only has 3 toes. Gotta get my money back because I just spent all of the ungrateful money. Just oops. It keeps throwing malt at me. My sister's cat jumped on the couch and my cat looked very offended. She didn't hiss at him. give up. Grunt. I am the karate master. I am the leader here. You wish to challenge us? Expect no mercy. Fwah. She said, fuck that. What an asshole. Get on me. Okay. I should be okay because I'm such a high level, but let's see. More than enough. To level 51. Slash. Oh my god. Finally, I'm gonna get it. Sorry, Payday. Da-da-da-da. Oops, I did not know that. Just ignore that. My game's like having a glitch for a second, I'm sorry. My guaranteed crit move. I got this playthrough in the bag now. Hua, Arg, beaten. Indeed, I have lost, but I beseech you do not take our emblem as your trophy. In return, I'll give you a prized fighting Pokemon. Choose whichever one you like. No. No, I prefer Hitmonchan. Punching. Hitmonchan, punching. Want the piston punching Hitmonchan? Yes, please. Want to give a nickname? No. Okay, now that I'm finally not stuck in self, I feel like I'm actually making some progress. I feel like I could battle Koga, but what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to go battle Sabrina, because she will be easier since her Pokemon have very low defense, or at least half of her Pokemon. So she will be slightly easier. Phone vibrate and I thought it was something important. But I have my phone on vibrate, I promise. Actually, it's been on vibrate all night. All day, I should say. I shouldn't keep on vibrate though, just in case I get a phone call. Because I gotta do adulting stuff tomorrow. I think I actually don't know. The paperwork I sent is actually for an appointment on Friday, but she needs review it tomorrow, and then we have an appointment on Friday. However, I do not understand all the paperwork, so there's a very good chance that she will call me and figure out what I didn't understand the paperwork. I'm not good with numbers, man. It's not my fault. Also, don't know how to get things. I feel like I have no choice but to fight this lady. Sabrina's younger than I, but I respect her. You can respect anyone, no matter their age, you know. Ghastly, if anything... My favorite psychic-type Pokemon. Ghastly. I love the psychic-type Ghastly. It's my favorite psychic. And Haunter, my other favorite psychic type. May it not be something like Blade or anything. No, no, no. Haunter and Ghastly. Oh my god. Oh my god, why is it going so fast all of a sudden? Get out of here. I don't want to see your face. Holy man. Oh, Final Fantasy went by so fast. Ooh. I wonder why. Because my cat was asleep for almost 4 turns. Speaking on the true level of a cat. I feel like that was the right way. Oh my god, I hate this. I do not like warp puzzles. Which damn one is it? Learned to bend screws with my mind. I dislike fighting, but if you wish, I will show you my powers. Gee, thanks. Trina wants to fight. Okay. This is pretty much the worst that I can use for Trina. I need Thunderbolt and Bubble Beam for good coverage. Slash is brutal. Even without high speed, it's always pretty much guaranteed crit. Things with high crit ratio are pretty much guaranteed crits. Gotta love Gen 1, right? Because crits are also based on speed stats. Makes me sad that Persian's not as good after Gen 1. So Persian only runs to be a lot harder than Gen 1. But I'm willing to do it, and I'm not doing anything past the day, right? Attack 99, special 99, defense 89, speed 151. Nice. I'm shocked, but a loss is a loss. I admit I didn't work hard enough to win. You earned the Marsh Badge. The Marsh Badge makes Pokemon up to level 70 obey. Your strongest Pokemon become wild, ignoring your owners in battle. Don't raise your Pokemon too much. Wait, please take this PM with you. Psy Shock, I'm pretty sure. Or Psy Wave, sorry, Psy Shock, I'm terrible. Make it ways to inflict damage. Too bad that move sucks. Luckily, I can still use escape ropes because this is Gen 1. Whee! Perfect. Clean sweep. Clean sweep. Oh yeah, and I know once you get to Elite Four, you pretty much deposit all your Pokemon, or you just have to keep resetting. Also, it feels more like a legit challenge run. And then I can screenshot it and post my accomplishment on Twitter. Or X. Sorry. Time to go to Fuchsia. Nope. See, because I've done all the side stuff. Because it's Gen 1, and Gen 1 is really short. I know, quite shocking how short Gen 1 actually is. And you can actually see the places where you're supposed to walk. Yeah, you can see it on stream. I wanted to become a ninja, so I joined this gym. Jugman wants to fight. Your fingers on your right hand look very out of shape. I love these old Gen 1 sprites. Body slam. Ooh. My favorite poison type, drowsy. My favorite poison type ever. I love Gen 1. Why have type specific gyms? I mean, to be fair, it takes all the way till Sabrina to have a Pokemon that's not actually a type that her gym specializes in. Okay. Because she has a bug poison type that can lose psychic. Master Koga comes from a long line of ninjas. What did you descend from? Whiskers. Okay. Well, you will probably survive body slam, so I'm going to smash. Aw, nice. Clean one shot. I defeated Juggler. Dropped my balls! Hear that? He dropped the balls. Probably the quickest I've ever gone through Gen 1. Wahahahaha, a mere child like you dares to challenge me. Very well, I shall show you true terror as a ninja master. You shall feel the despair of poison and sleep techniques. Oh, I also know Gen 1 music tends to get claimed, like the champion music. So, when I get to the champion, I'm going to have a song for that. It'll be another Pokemon song, I promise. So the game audio will be muted, however, the game will still be playing. Champion music has a very bad tendency to get at least Gen 1. Gen 2, I think. Gen 3 doesn't. Gen 4 does. I think Gen 5, 6, or 7, maybe not 8 or 9. I think it's just 1, 2, and 4, but 1, 2, and 3, Gen 4. I don't know. I think it's 1 through 4, where the champion do tend to get claimed. And I've already dealt with a claim on Final Fantasy on Fancy Video and I could not get the claim to get fixed, so... Because I don't know how to edit videos properly, so... Well, I know how to edit them, I just don't know how to edit them properly. Humph, you have proven your worth. Here, take the soul badge, and by that I mean I'm too cheap to buy an actual video editing program. Now that you have the soul badge, the defense of your Pokemon increases. It also lets you surf outside of battle. Ah, take this cube. Oh, it's actually a good team. It's toxic. The secret technique over 400 years old. But I don't have any more escape ropes, and I'm not watching the poison animation play the whole time I'm walking out of here. No way. So, I can... I'll be able to beat this before I finish, before the end of the night, but I don't know if I can. I guess it depends how long it takes. Doesn't take me too long. Wind up happening if I don't beat it this time is I will do a short starting stream of this, do the finale, and then I'll play something else after. Oops. I forgot to get that rare candy from the warden's house. Oops. I think that's not. Is that a rare candy? I actually have no idea. Little water sprite. I love the surfing Pokemon sprite. It's so cute. Look at it. Looks like a little Kirby. Oh, look at all that wide, vast of nothingness. Oh. Right, now I'm in a triathlon. Sorry, right now I'm in a triathlon. I don't know. also thinking one of these days I actually need to see, because I got, a recapture card. That's the one that captured the cables. So I'm gonna see if I can figure out how to set up, like my PlayStation 2 on the Switch. Not the Switch. Sorry. Oof. That's what I would like to do anyway, because I don't know. We'll see. Oh, I don't really know my way through this area, by the way, so... Secret switch, press it. I wouldn't. Don't know my way through this place whatsoever. Calcium. Ooh, I can always use more of those. Protein, or not protein. Vitamins are your best friend in solar runs. I mean, and Nuzlocke, but. Diary, July 5th, Guyana, South America. New Pokemon was discovered deep in the jungle. Wow, fascinating. Oops, no. Get out! This all oh, that's this odd place. This old place is one big puzzle. Oh, it's a plane. Burglar wants to fight. Burglar sent a Charmander. It's a lizard. Crits. Get lots of crits now. Okay, defeated burglar. Oh no, my bag of loot. Thank you, you just made me rich. I should realize if I control with the analog stick, you guys can't really hear the clicking, so I'm gonna control with that instead of the D-pad now. Okay, I don't know if you guys could even hear the clicking of my D-pad before. But given where my controller is as compared to where my microphone is, it probably is. I need to raise the fence, but I will anyways. Keep a switch, press it, I wouldn't. What can I tell you? I would not press the secret switch. My mentor, I thought he said meteor. My mentor once lived here. Scientist wants to fight. Scientist sent up Magnemite. Okay, that should be enough for the one shot. Phew, overwhelming. Oops, sorry. Oh my god, my legs! Oh, my legs! Over here before, man. Excuse me, sir, you're in my way. Excuse me, sir. Now you move. that I heard where it's like, Mew gave birth. He named the newborn Mewtwo. Well, this was a waste of my time. All I got was a useless journal entry and a potion I'm not gonna be using. I lost the word for a second. I went all that way, and then I just wound up back here, man. I'm pretty sure that's where you need to go, isn't it? I think? Maybe? Possibly? I actually don't know. Stretch press it, you wouldn't. Splat. Oh, this is where you need to go. Who are you? There shouldn't be anyone here. Lost control of my analytics for a second. Got a carbos. It's really a lot of vitamins, oh my goodness. Oh. Won't work. Wah wah. I guess I maxed everything out. That's disappointing. No, I don't want to go over there yet. Respect walk. I think that's the exit. I actually have no clue. I should have gotten escapers. Coloring is so jarring. I do not like the colors of these tiles. It is very hot on my eyes. Dire system of first Mewtwo is far too powerful. Of course it is. We have failed to curb its vicious tendencies. Guys, Mewtwo's the best. Uh-oh, where am I now? OMG, Mewtwo's so good. In the first few gens, it's good. But now, it's a Ponyta. I defeated Burglar. Ah, woo! He says. What is TM 14? I don't know what any of these TMs are. Blizzard. Blizzard. Blizzard, no. Actually, Blizzard isn't that bad in this game. Actually, Blizzard's great in this game, but I don't know if Persian can even learn it. Not a full restore. Can Persian learn it? I actually have no clue. No, of course not. Lots of normal types can learn lots of moves, except Persian, apparently. Type coverage, who needs it? Okay. I'm gonna battle this guy. This place is ideal for a lab. Except it's a death trap. You know what I had to do to get down here? I had to fall and break my legs. And I'm crawling all around this damn place to these guys. What was that for? Nothing, I just felt like kicking the shit out of you. That's it, who wouldn't? Seriously, this repeating pattern of these checkers is really hurting my eyes. I'm not stuck here for too much longer. I'm pretty sure this is sore. that's the same as Fire Emblem 3. Secret key. I really wish I bought an escape rope before I came in here. But I'm a dipshit and I didn't buy anything before I came in here. Oops. Gen 1 and why red and blue are so good is, Charizard can't learn fly. Yeah, this giant flying lizard can't learn fly. I want to get these items. My cat is so... when you just get all your experience to one Pokemon. I used to do that. I didn't do solo runs, but like of course when I was first going through Pokemon games. I'd have like my first actual Pokemon game that I own, which is mine, I have to share. Pokemon Ruby. I got to take Wise, and of course I said that was Torchic, because it was my favorite. And I trained like maybe one Pokemon up to like level 30. And my Blaziken was like level 45 or something, and I could not be taken alive up, so I had to almost restart. But I just wanted to bring my things up. And that is when I learned, don't overtrain your Pokemon. I learned that lesson very early on. Overtrained my starter and completely neglected everything else. That's another thing with, Gen 3, with Persian, that's just gonna suck if you get the things that are gonna hardline. And I'm gonna have to, like, super overlap and super train. So I'm not stuck on one thing if you want to rotate Mize, of course, I have to do a double pass, right? Stop using quick attack, dammit. Level 55. Ooh, look at those stats. Nice. Ow, that's tragic. My birds are shivering. You're good, aren't you? I'm not sure. I've been playing Pokemon for 25 years, but I wouldn't call myself a good Pokemon player. I just like playing it. Not bad at it, I guess. I just don't do hardcore Nuzlocke because I like my sanity. Because it's already not good, I don't need to make it worse. By deciding, hey, let's do a hardcore Nuzlocke of one type. The playthroughs are fun to watch, of course, but I don't know. Or play a Kaizo game. I tried Emerald Kaizo, like, way back, and I fucking hated it. But if you beat it, it makes you a true hardcore Nuzlocke pro, says the pro Nuzlocke noob. The hardcore Nuzlocke noob, sorry, whatever it's called. Now that is one big joke. If you can't beat X game or Y game, well then, you're a bad Pokemon player, because if you can't... People are complaining that Emerald Kaizo is too hard to hardcore Nuzlocke. It's easy. Like, bruh. What they like to do is sit there and say, unless you can beat Emerald Kaizo or Radical Red or whatever, if you can't beat those games, you are not true. Hardcore Nuzlocke. Get good. And when I found that whole Twitter page, I was like, oh my god, this is like the biggest joke I've ever seen in Pokemon fandom. Oops. Rage? I came all this way for rage? I might rage. Oof. Oops, no, don't pump into her. Because I'm not sure how much I will struggle against the Elite Four, by the way, that's why I'm still leveling up. Because I'm pretty sure... Green. I don't remember what level he is, unfortunately. He's not what I'm worried about. What I'm worried about is Agatha, because these are the only two moves I have that can hurt her close. So, I may have high special, way higher than Persian Special. I'm not super worried about the rest of them. I'm not. I have to actually look at their teams and check like their move pools and stuff, because I actually don't know what they are. Because Lorelei may or may not be difficult. I don't see Bruno being too difficult. I might have troubles against his Machamp, but that's the only thing I see myself not struggling, I mean. Then Agatha, of course I have no idea. I don't think anything else will be an issue. I'm just surprised. I don't have super effective cover on them. And I'm not worried about green. Get it right, Lou. His name is Green. What? You? I'm sorry. Little fans I like to make the point? What was the point? Just past you here. I'm not even sure if there are any items of worth up here. I don't know where anything is. Oh, oops. I'm just mildly worried about how I'm going to do against either the four that's flying in between the trains as I can. I remember battling this guy over there. Taught your bird Pokemon how to fly? Sure have, I'm flying on a baby pigeon. Pigeon, sorry. Pigeon. Spearows gave a lot of experience. Probably not. Defense is almost 100. Shoot, down in flames. Nice. And all this way for nothing. Nothing. Actually, not true. I think there's... I'm in Lavender Town. Hold on a second. I'm just muting the audio until I leave. No, I'm definitely not going to be able to finish it before I stop streaming, because I'm starting to get a little tired. I'll go till at least 4 o'clock, though, I promise. Walking everywhere. I have a bike. Oh my god, I don't know why I'm walking everywhere. I just realized. Whoa, I have a bike, remember? Oh my god, oh hey. What's this? I actually don't know what this is. Found TM16. Mm-hmm. Unplugged. Okay. Right. That's what I want to call it. An item. I remember there being an item, but I don't know if it's a good or not. That's the problem. You never know what you could catch. Not even bothering me, I guess. He's just, he likes to sit right in the middle of my desk, so I have to move everything so he can pop his butt down. Oh my god. Do not be on the keyboard. Up and have the urge to snuggle. My cat snuggles when she's hungry, and occasionally will snuggle me, but she won't snuggle anyone else casually. But even then, she still won't snuggle a whole lot. I gotta be a plebeian just need to get back to the It's actually a pretty decent-sized tablet. I surrender! It's just nowhere near the size of a computer monitor. Do you know how how hot Pokemon Fire Breath can get? I know, you tell me. Super Nerd wants to fight Super Nerd, so don't fall back, so... because I don't think I streamed it last week. I think that's one of those I stream it every other weekend, maybe. And also, I need to play a game that's not too super stressful in my hands. I say as I am also playing Evil Within right after. Interesting set of games. You can't win. I have studied Pokemon. Totally. That's me. Wholesome farming games to the Evil Within. Can you not pick everything on my desk? Took to level 57, but Persian got all of its stats in the 100s, which is good. Getting to that point in the game where I'll need the stats in the 100s. And the reason I also use those vitamins is so all of my stats are... well, better, of course, but I was trying to make my attack stats a little more equal so I could make... so I could justify making Persian more of a mixed attacker, as opposed to newer gens, where... Persian is physical until Gen 7 when it gets its special form. And it's more physical, yeah, and then Gen 7 it's special. You can still teach Persian special moves, but I wouldn't recommend it. It's like you can teach Alolan Persian physical moves, but I wouldn't recommend it. Alolan Persian is better with physical moves than regular Persian special, I do believe. Like, what are Persian stats actually? 110, 101, 167, and 110. See? Body Slam, Slash, Thunderbolt, and Bubble Beam. Look at those claws. Look at the experience points. 185,839. We need 9,273 to level up to level 58. I think if it's the same as Fire and Leaf Green, and I'm bringing this up again, Rivals level 63. Like the champion battle. I don't know why I'm going in here. Pokemon are my favorite type. Fire is my favorite type for Pokemon, actually. Type there. Gargoyle wants. I thought that's what Bulbasaur wants to fight. Oh my god. my god, it's better cool. Wow, oh my god. Too hot to handle. I know. That's just me. I can't help it. I know why Blaine became a trainer. Cool, I don't care. But yeah, I will, finish up here, because I don't know how long the Elite Four is going to take me. So, because of that, I'll stream this again. I don't know about next week, but I will stream it again. I will finish it before I'm done streaming for the night. Unless it really takes me like 4 hours to beat the Elite Four, which maybe it will, who knows. But anyways, I will stream something else afterwards. I've been to many gyms, but this is my favorite. That's great. Hieroglyph said, don't pick this. Okay. I love Vulpix's design in this game. It just looks so different from even Gen 2 Sprite. It looks so different. You know, a lot of Pokemon do, because Gen 1 Sprites aren't that great. Let's be honest here. Gen 1 Sprites aren't that good. Look at some of these back sprites. Persian is fine. Kinda just looks like a Meow, but that's okay. Yowza, too hot. It just looks like a Tom. That's what I meant. Oh my god, one more trainer. Fire is weak against H2O. Wow, thanks for the science lesson. Oh, snuffed out. Alright, so I can battle Blaine, and then that's probably gonna be it. I know I don't have a lot left, but I can't keep my eyes open for much longer. Sorry, I'm running on like 4 hours of sleep and an energy drink. Ha! I am Blaine, I am the leader of Cinnabar Gym. My fire Pokemon will incinerate all challengers. Ha, huh, you better have a burn heal. Ha, huh, burn. Puppy. Alright, well, let's hope this goes over well. I mean, I don't know how much I have to worry about, but again, with the Elite Four, like I said, I have no super effective moves against Agatha. I have very few super effective moves against Lance because of his dragon. So we'll have to wait and see how well that goes. I don't see Lorelei or Green or even Green being too much of an issue. Sorry, I have to say it that way every time. So I'm a 30-year-old who likes to argue about children's games. Ha! I'm pretty sure we're only affect by the Pokemon. Joke's on you. I defeated Blaine. I have burnt out. You have earned the volcano badge I got. Lots of money for that. Ha! The volcano badge heightens the special abilities of your Pokemon. Here, you can have this too. And I can't teach a Pokemon, teach it to fire type Pokemon. Chameleon or Ponyta would be good pets. Bro, he has an Arcanine and a Rapidash, and he tells you Charmeleon and Ponyta are the best choices for fighting boss. Bro's got an Arcanine and a Rapidash. No idea he says Ponyta or Rapidash. I'm pretty sure they have better attack than they have special, actually. Oh, go figure. Okay, I'm going to sell... I don't need that secret key. fly to Viridian City, heal there, and save. Finish up. Worst comes to worst, like I said, that's why you stock up on your candies and don't use any of them if you're doing a solo challenge until closer to the end of the game. So that way, if you struggle, you have nothing to worry about. You still have a lot to worry about, but you have less to worry about. As much as I don't actually want to, I should stop because, again, I'm not running on a lot of energy right now. My god, I'm trying to turn off my controller and it's not working. There we go. Anyways, I do want to thank you all for watching. I did still manage to stream for just about 6 hours, so that's a good. I'm glad I managed to make it this long. But I do want to thank you all for watching. Even if you just watched this and you didn't watch the first part of my stream, I still appreciate you all for being here. I will finish this next time I stream, hopefully, fingers crossed. Okay, yeah, sorry about that. Okay, yeah, so if you want to check out all my socials, they are actually on my main page. By the way, my YouTube is the same as my Twitch. Nudge, nudge, hint, hint. I'm kidding. But anyways, if you want to check all my socials and my donation button, sorry, I'm closing my tablet. If you want to check out my socials and my donation button, they're all on my main Twitch page. And yeah, I want to thank you all for watching. I want to thank everyone who stopped by. I hope you all have a good night, and bye-bye.